So when it comes in, the light's on. They've all settled down, the ones that up. Devotion. Not a bad start. Little rat on the outside has begun very well. It's going to show some speed. Then we'll switch moving along the inside then with Daniel's steady. And going through now between the safety area with Rock Green, and just can't get across. And just behind them up there, about 200 metres, was Crane of Cat. Over next to the inside was Bowie. And they're followed further upfield by Destination, sitting at the 800 metre mark. On this inside was Carl Nunn. And they're followed further up back, and they're coming down the side by Carl Teal. Getting well out of the ground early with Jungle Land and feeling its way up with closing a hut, bringing a hut. The other side now, and single heading on the inside is just a touch in front. Out very deep at the 400 with coming to pick on the inside, it was Rock Prima. It's constant on the outside, of course, and coming into picture quickly. Over next to Marvin, the heavy pressure was so eager, it's got cleaned up on the inside, and pulling the outside of the power of the power of the. You get a straight now, single heading on the inside. On this outside, moving up with 14, no turn, back to the inside.
He's playing with Cat, and on the outside fence is Destination Sydney. There is a bit of action on the straight. Five has got seven. And that's Corsican. Three is third.